a Pennsylvania high school principal's decision to switch the mic off on a valedictorian's unapproved speech has, surely, by now, earned a place in the annals of disciplinary decisions that backfired terribly. Peter Butera's classmates at Wyoming Area Secondary Center began chairing Friday's graduation speech, which had condemned student government as a powerless sham and criticized unnamed administrators as authoritarian seconds after his principal booted him off the stage mid-sentence. From there, his remarks rose to the front page of Reddit and were repeated on CNN and in many newspapers, including The Washington Post on Tuesday. And Tuesday night, less than a week after graduating, the 18-year-old was invited onto Jimmy Kimmel Live to finish what he started. "Since the school won't let you finish your speech at the graduation ceremony, I thought it would be nice to let you finish on television," Kimmel said. So Butera did, picking up at the last sentence his principal had let him say, "Hopefully for the sake of future students, more people of power within our school, who do not do so already, will begin to prioritize education itself as well as the empowering of students," he said, now speaking not to about 200 classmates on a football field, but to viewers across the United States. Butera then wished his classmates happiness and success and thanked everyone again for this great celebration. Nothing too scandalous. But as Butera had already pointed out to